Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. M-O-B-O-O-G-I-E. Mo Boogie.
Mo Boogie.
Yeah. With me. M-O-B-O-O-G-I-E. Mo Boogie.
Mo Boogie.
With me. MoBoogie.net. MoBoogie.net. That's what you get. MoBoogie.net.
Hi, this is Ben Combe. I'm here at Ashefst with Bobby Lee Rodgers from the Code Talkers. And they were just doing their tour and just finished playing their set. And Bobby, how did you think of today's performance? What did you guys think?
It was fun, man. This stage sounds great up there. Like, yeah, all the guitar amps and sound good usually on this stage, as you'll find out playing.
Yes, indeed. So I hear that you you spent some time teaching at Berklee College of Music.
I sure did.
I actually went there. It's my alma mater.
That's crazy.
It is
small
crazy.
World.
It is. How long were you doing that there?
I taught there for 5 years.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
From 94 to about 99 and rolled on out.
Cool. And then is that when Code Talkers was kind of
Yeah, that's when it started. That's when it started up, yeah. Actually, I met Lee Crumpton, actually. He's right over there. I sent him a CD. I had a band together. Started writing songs, and I sent it to him and Tim Walther, and they got me into the All Good Festival. And that was my first, you know, incarnation of a group at one of these types of festivals, and I just fell in love with everything. It just worked, you know.
Right. Yeah. And so then you guys have a song that's out called Galaxy Girl.
Yeah.
You want to talk a little bit about that?
What's it's about my wife. She's just from outer space.
All right.
She's awesome. She just gets things, just attacks things for me, takes care of me, you know. And
where can people find that? Is that
it's on iTunes.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay. Also, did you guys? I heard that you guys did a show and you guys had a little trouble, went to prison. Is that something that
we didn't talk about?
Or?
We probably should go to prison. but we actually played a prison because we were booked there.
Where was it?
It was in Vermont. It was Marble Valley Correctional Facility. That was it. So we went in there and everybody was kind of scared. You know, we were like, are they going to...
The band or the inmates?
Well, no, they were scared, I think, more of us than we were of them. So you go in and you're like, are those the inmates? You know, because you have this mental image of going in there, like, what are they going to be chained up? Or,
yeah.
Or is it...
Were they, or were they just...
No, they just walked into like a... It was a classroom.
Oh, really?
It was a classroom.
Did
so
you guys just play a set, or did you just do a couple songs?
We played a set.
What was the reception?
They loved it. It was like they had been released.
That's great.
It was incredible. It was incredible.
You guys had a recent lineup change, is that correct?
Yeah.
And how's that been working out?
It's going great, man. These two guys are from North Florida, and they went to Florida State University, studied jazz, played with some of the Marsalises.
Okay.
They're really heavy players, and they're just jumping right in. I'm right along the bandwagon.
So how long is that the new lineup been in place?
It's been about 2.5 months now, so yeah.
Are you guys currently on tour?
We're currently touring. We just came back from New York last night. We played the Rocks Off Boat Cruise.
Okay.
And drove straight here to play this.
Really? Where are you guys going next?
We are going to Huntsville. We're going to Oxford, Mississippi.
Some of the festivals. Any more prisons?
We want to. We like doing them. I think it's a great therapy.
How did you guys get hooked up with that? I mean, was it a booking thing?
Our agent called and they said, you want to play a prison? I said, yes. So they were like, are you serious? I was like, absolutely. So
did you get some good pictures?
Yeah, we got incredible pictures. Good. There's some of them on our website. So
what's your website?
TheCodeTalkers.com. Yeah.
What's the plan? What's the future?
We're gonna get a new record done this fall. I'm gonna start an acoustic record also, get some acoustic tunes done. I got so many songs, I'm trying to get them done in that format also, and have kind of like set them in a bluegrass setting.
How do you get them down as a demo? Do you record them yourself on like Pro Tools?
Yeah, Pro Tools, and then the studios both mix. You know, go into a studio and record, and then do it at home on Pro Tools also. Technology's kind of saving us here, you know.
Yeah,
what I mean? If you learn how to use
this day and age, it's amazing what you can do with computers.
I know, man.
It's
I know.
Great. I know. Well, this is Ben Combe, reporting for MoBoogie.net at Ashefest in North Carolina with Bobby Lee Rodgers from the Code Talkers. Thanks a lot, man.
Yeah,
it was
man.
Cool, great
man.
To meet you.
Nice to see you, buddy. Yeah. Okay, man. Yeah. Right. Okay.
Cheers.
What now?